smelt of mint, which clearly it doesn't. Nice one. You just made the list.
Yeah. It's just white vinegar.
Really very, very nice of you, mate. Thank you. Thank you for that. Nice one. Cheers. They could appear to themselves every day. Circuit TV. Oh, on your phone are we, sir? Is that why you nearly hit the central reservation? And then got all embarrassed? I'm doing 52, it's a 50 limit, my friend. And there's averaging cameras. Terrible, terrible driving. No forward planning, Mr. B-Dub. No forward planning. Ooh, shoehorn required. Red light jump by White Van Man. Jump, jump, and he jumps.
Jump.
moving all the way over and then all the way back again because you drive like a tin. Oh, he's on his fucking phone, man. I wonder he's sitting there doing 55 in the middle lane. He's literally texting. What the hell are you all doing waiting on a green light? You knew I was doing the speed limit, 40 mile an hour, and you went anyway. Oh, that's very nice of you. Real light out as well. That's a verge. That's not a road, it's a verge. Pisses me right off, that does. You're not allowed to go on, mate. You're not allowed to park on the bloody verge.
The end of truth that lay out the time spent lazing here on a painting green. A mile more in a foreign clime to see farther inside of me.
Parked on the verge. As soon as you've just pulled out in front of everybody, I suppose the best way to go.
This is a story about a girl that I knew. She didn't like my songs and that made me feel blue. She said a big band is far better than you. She don't rock and roll. She don't
work
like
hard blocking.
She don't do the stroll. Well, she don't do it right. Well, everything's wrong and my patience was gone when I woke.